Hello people, you are welcome back to my channel. My name is Asadu Chinelo. Chinelo's Idea is my YouTube channel. Please, if you are new here, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Today, I'll be taking you on how to make baby dress. The baby is 1 year old. I'll be making dress for her, short dress. Short gown. This is her measurement. Her back is 5, her bust is 18, her full length, her half length is 9, her round body, which is her belly, is 18, her full length is 20. Let's get started. I have some piece of clothes here. Then we'll start with this one. We'll start by cutting out the front. Remember, her half length is 9, but I'll be doing it as 10, because of the seam allowance. And from this side, from the upside, I'll be leaving 1/2 inch, and I'll mark out like this. My cutting, her back is 5. I'll be taking it out like this. 5. Her armpit, I'll be marking out 5 as well, like this. And her belly is 18. 18 divided by 4 will give me 4.5. Then I'll mark it out. Then I'll be bringing out, I'll be adding my seam allowance, which is 1.5 inches will be okay for me. Then I have to connect. I'll be connecting the armpit with the neck, with the shoulder, I mean, like this. Then 5 divided by 2 will be giving me 2.5. 2.5. Yeah. This fit. Then I curve it like this. Like this. Okay. Now, I'll be connecting this armpit. I'll be connecting this armpit with the body. Now I cut like this. This is the front side. Then I'll be giving her a round neck. I'll mark from the shoulder. From the shoulder to let me just say 2.5 is okay to be okay for her. I wouldn't want it to be too deep. Okay, this is what it's looking like. Then we'll go ahead to cut out the back. I'll be we're using this one for the back as well. This one. Be using it this way. I'll just go ahead and place it, but I think this will be too small. I'll do it like this. Let me cut out some so it'll be easier for me to cut. I'll go ahead and place it like this. Yeah, this is it. As you can see, this one I'm trying to use is too small, so I have to look for another one piece that I can be able to use. I'll be going, yeah, I'll be taking from here. Another for me not to make mistake. Let me take from here. Yeah, taking out some from here. Okay, go ahead and place it like this to cut out the back. I actually left like an inch for the zip allowance. So I'll be cutting it out like this. And I'll go ahead and divide this into two. Okay, I'll be using this to cut out the lining. Now, this is the back. I want to show you how I'll be making out the neck for the back. This is 2.5. Yeah, marked it out. Then for the dipping, an inch is okay for me, like this. Then I'll deepen it like this. Yeah. Okay, this is okay for the back. Now it's time for us to cut the flared. This is the material. I'll be folding it like this because I want the flare to be folded. I want it to be folded, but not too folded anyway. Not too much. I'll do it like this. I'm gonna do it like this. See the way I folded it? Yeah. So we might not see, we might not line like this. We might not, before then, remember her belly is 18. 18 divided by 4 will be giving us 4.5. So we'll be marking from this place, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll take it like this. You see what I'm doing? 6. And the last 6. Then I'll connect it together like this. Connect it together like this. So you can see. Yeah. Then starting from this place now, we'll minus 9 to get our full length is 20.
to get our 20, we'll be marking like this. So you can see. You see what happened now? This is why it's giving me 20. So I'll connect it from here. Like this. Like this. Like this. And like this. Then I'll cut it out like this. I'll show you how it looks like after cuts. How it's looking like. Then I'll go ahead and sew those ones together with the binding. No, I'm using the same clothes to binding it. So I'll be sewing them together. I'll be sewing it together like this, like this. I'll also do same with the back. Then I'll show you how it looks like, guys. Look at it. I finished turning it. This is how it's looking now. Then I'll just go ahead and fix the zip, add up the flared, then I'll come and show you how it looks. I forgot to tell you in the first place that it's handless. Yeah, it doesn't really sleeveless. It doesn't have hand. Yeah, when I finish it, I'll show you the finishing points. Okay guys, this is the end result. This is the finishing results, guys. That's how it looked when I finished. Thank you so much. Please, if you know you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and also remember to subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys. Thanks so much. Ciao.